Plaquey's is always things you, nothing you can't do in an elastic band. And Mikey asked a question you're not supposed to ask. Go on then, name some.
Yeah.
Well,
remote control.
Remote control, fix a space shuttle. You can't do any of those things, of course you can't. But he's right about elastic bands. Postman's elastic bands, interesting fact for you, ladies and gentlemen. The elastic bands are now red. They're biodegradable because the old elastic bands, people could slip on them, health and safety.
Yes.
And birds could choke on
them.
Wow.
So ultimately, there was a health and safety issue.
That's an elastic band fact, ladies and gentlemen. Come on.
Now, there's somebody else. They're one of the new housemates. Really got your goat, haven't they?
You're talking about Belinda.
Yes.
Oh, get away from me, you're horrible, I don't like you.
We put a little clip together, Iain, you might not be able to watch all of this.
God. Once upon a time in the Big Brother house, there were two very delicious human beings, one called Belinda and one called Becca. Belinda had a problem because she snored. And Becca had a problem because she got woken up by Belinda snoring.
Surely she'd drive you barking mad.
I would tell her to forget sleeping in the luxury bedroom. Go and sleep on the sofa. I felt sorry for her when they're saying, "Oh, she snores. Oh, she well, everyone snores." But then they showed the clip of her snoring.
Yes.
I thought, "Oh, for God!" Yes. Someone put a pillow over her. Yeah. Just
end it now.
Yeah, just end it now. Send her to sleep out on the sofas. Yes. You know, that's not
or
fair.
Outside.
It needs a little bit of magic. Jazz hands. In some countries, they cut your hands off
if you do that.
Hands.
Yeah, no,
they should do that in the Big Brother house.
Indeed. Iain Lee, what a wonderful thing it
Bless
is to talk
sir.
To you, sir.
I love
a big
you.
Round
Thank
of applause.
You. Thank
what
you.
A very, very funny man.
Thank you.
After the break is Big Brother's First Lady. She'll be here, Davina, and Apprentice star Alex Witherspoon will be taking care of business. See you in four.
Welcome back to Big Brother's Little Brother. It's Eviction Friday. The time is about 6:15. Let's see what's been going on. And I'll tell you what's been going on. Kat has just been taught by Rex how to make potato dauphinoise. How about that? Whoa! If you like cream and cheese and potatoes, it's a shame you're not in the house. Now, as yet, nobody knows whether Mario or Bex will be evicted from the house. But one thing we do know is that the first person they'll meet on the outside world is the beautiful Davina, everybody!
Hey, Davina!
Hi!
Hi. Now, loving the housemates this year. All big personalities making...
So
big impressions.
So good.
So what I want you to do,
yes.
Will you do this for me?
Yes.
Use your Big Brother mega brain
yes.
to judge our viewers' impersonations.
Oh,
okay?
Yes. Okay.
So I've got... Actually, wait, I've got a question for you.
No,
can
go
you
on.
Do any impersonations?
Yes.
Go on.
Okay.
Hit us.
Do you want me to do it to you or to the camera?
Maybe to the camera.
To the camera, okay.
Which one?
Did you like it? And angry? And sad.
Who was that? Just clarify.
Lisa.
Lisa. Oh, leave Lisa alone.
I've practiced that for weeks.
Lisa's loofah and bum jiggling though.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh,
the green mitts. He's got green, she's got orange. Yeah.
Love that.
Nice, nice.
What you might love is yep. three of
okay.
our viewer impulse motions. Just see them now and tell us your favourite.
Okay.
All right, I'm Mario. I'm a facilitator. It's all about health and safety, and I look after Mikey.
Belinda, 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 say three times and you'll be remembered. Jazz.
Hi, Mikey. Do you want to touch my toys? Go on, Mikey. Touch them. Go on, Mikey.
Yeah.
That last one was a worry.
Was.
The last one was a worry, wasn't
I don't know
it?
Who it was.
Who was that?
No idea. Sarah.
Yes, okay, yeah. She's so flirty, so out of order. She moves from one to the other to the other.
Do you have a favourite, though? Just a favourite out of those three great impressions.
I think the first, well, the Belinda could have made a lot more out
she
of that.
She could have given it a
Rain
bit more.
Rainbow!
No
you know,
favourites, no worries.
I'd say the first one.
The first one, the
yeah.
Mario.
Mario.
You got the basics right,
it's sort of. Facilitator, that's what he said.
Okay,
that
this
fine.
Next lot might be a bit better. Viewers have been sending in their pictures
Says,
of lookalikes.
Can yes. you do one?
An impression?
Yeah.
Oh. Hilarious!
Very good! Yeah.
Hilarious!
Yeah, very good.
Sorry,
carry on.
Happy house.
Yeah.
Okay. So I've got three lookalike pictures here
yeah.
for you. Starting off with
Rex.
Rachel Hills.
Rex! Rex.
It's Rex.
It's Rex. That is Rex.
Isn't that brother Rex? Yes. Yes, it is.
Rex, that's so good. That's so good, except he needs to work on the weird hair thing.
Hairline.
A bit more.
Sorting it out. He just
because
it
Rex
down.
Looks fine face okay. on, but sideways he looks like an alien.
I love Rex, but don't cuss him. I want to show the second one. Let's see if you can
sorry,
get this
says.
One. This is Elliot Phillips. I know.
Luke! Oh, my God! No! Like that really Luke. Is Luke.
Uncanny. Let's get
that
together.
That is Luke.
Yay! You've got two right so far. He's even got the expression, the raised eyebrow.
That's amazing.
OK. It is good.
No, that's
giving him points.
That's amazing.
Let's have the next one.
OK. No.
Who's this one?
Dale.
This is someone called Natalie Young, and she thinks her brother
no.
Mike looks like someone. Dale.
Dale. No.
Well, let's
it's
see.
Yes.
Yes.
But no.
But no. Well, Greg Rosetsky. Put the two together.
Greg Rosetsky.
He looks chilly. We're not getting the two together.
Okay.
It is Dale.
Basically, they've decided that it doesn't look anything
there
like...
There we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Five
no.
minutes later.
No.
No.
Not buying
really.
It, I'm sorry.
Can I just ask you a quick question?
Yeah.
We finished this.
Yes.
Boring.
Gone.
But not boring. It was great. No, we finished this. What did you think of Bex and Luke's kiss? Luke's
no, but wait. No, but wait. I think it's real. I do.
It's
I think
real.
It's for real.
Were you excited,
yeah,
though?
I do. No!
Oh, leave it alone.
No!
Leave
you're
it
a
alone.
Cynic. You're okay. a cynic. It's real. Honestly, trust me. I'm a presenter.
Thank you, Davina.
It's
thank
real.
You.
Okay.
Now, thank you very much
okay.
for that.
Jump
give a big
hand
to Davina, everybody. Thank you.
Thanks.
At home, remember, Davina will be summoning Mario or Bex down those very stairs. Which one goes? It's up to you.
Yeah. Yeah.
To evict Mario, call 090 16 16 09. To evict Rebecca, call 090 16 16 13. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline. Other networks may vary. Mobiles will cost considerably more. 10p from each call will be donated to charity. Details and terms at channel4.com/bigbrother. Voting closes in Friday's eviction show. Joining us now is the man who put the player into team player. He may not have won Sir Alan over, but we're certainly sold. It's the apprentices. Alex Wotherspoon, everybody. Alex, how are you, sir? Lovely to see you on the show.
Thanks very much.
Wow. Very pot. A lot of wolf whistling going on there, Alex.
No, I'm flattered. Thanks
you should be. And is it fair to say that what you don't know about being in a team isn't worth knowing?
That's exactly. Yeah, that's right, George.
That's what
yeah,
a lot of people say about
yeah,
you.
Yeah,
okay,
exactly.
That's good.
Exactly.
I'd like you to cast your professional eyes over this little sketch here. If you can watch this, please.
I can't do it, though!
You just done it!
Look, if you're going to cry.
The clip doesn't
stop
just
it.
Make
they
like,
don't
do, like,
stop.
Do, like a 9-year-old face.
Don't!
People just doubting that they can do it. A lot of people saying, I can't. Jeez, what the hell is this?
All playing different tune. Mikey's generally not hitting the drum.
You're going to fail.
I've already failed. There's no point.
Guys, that was a bit of a disaster.
Housemates have failed this week's shopping party.
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, so these tasks, all right, ultimately they've got to pull together, got
yeah.
to act as a team.
Yeah.
So much negativity there.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I don't understand why people go through such a big process to get on the show and then when they're there, they just don't want to get in
and
the
And they don't make
it,
an effort,
exactly,
do they?
Yeah. It's just
and ultimately, this is all they've got to do.
Yeah, exactly. They just laze around otherwise, don't they? So,
okay.
I mean...
Do you think they would have shown that much negativity in front of Nick or Margaret?
I think if they did, then they'd be out straight
right,
away.
Straight out, they'd be
yeah,
fired.
Yeah, they'd be
huh?
fired.
How about
yeah,
that?
Yeah.
Okay, next up, a bit of managerial work from Rex. I'd like you to cast your eye over this,
yeah.
assess it for us. There's Rex. He's not so popular in the house. Yeah. And then all of a sudden, we catch him saying this to Belinda. Have a look.
I'm being really nice to him. Well, if I wouldn't turn it on, I could get everyone to hate me in about an hour. I'm generally not very nice. I'm a professional bully, that's my job. My job is to manipulate and bully people into doing what I want them to do for no money.
So kind of managerial style there. Obviously, Rex is a chef. You
yeah.
know, there's quite
a
kind of stigma about chefs being bullies. And he's just saying, you know, I can get in there, I can make you all hate me. But apparently, actually, Rex, everybody already hates you. But,
yeah.
But you know, I can really turn it on and
yeah.
you know, I can be horrible to everybody.
Yeah, well...
Are you going to get much out of your team if you're treating
no,
them like
it's
that?
It's a ridiculous...